to get those harpoons working. Try to lure him to those tracking lasers.
You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Facility. Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Please hold still.
Wow, so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. There's nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
disabled. Lift online. Lift disabled. Lift online.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA, the aberration. We found a new specimen today, a pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
I found another piece of Rosetta. I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going? little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens...
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Somewhere. Keep scanning.
Oh, crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God. Don't let them see you.
Where'd he go?
fact, Isaac, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Be there soon. Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garvel, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connected to... well, you know, whatever the hell that is. It's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline's coming together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed. Got it all wrong. This isn't the Marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky from the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key to turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Jam the door! The manual override system! It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door. Ellie, come on! Ellie!
It's no good. It's moving too fast. Isaac, do it. Just do it. Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've gotta finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch! Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just, hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.